If your account has multiple offices set up inside of it and you'd like to switch in between different offices, up in the top right-hand corner, simply click on the link that is titled Offices, and this will bring you back to the Select an Office screen. Here you can then switch to another office and go ahead and manage that specific group of employees.